hurt, harm, and danger. Oh God, we say hallelujah to your name on this wonderful day, God, that you have made and brought to pass. And Lord, we confess that we are crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, it's not us that live it, but it's Christ that liveth in us. In the life we now live, we live in the flesh, we live by the faith of the Son of God, who loved us and gave his life for us. Oh God, you're just so good and you're so wonderful, oh God. Lord, until we just can't thank you enough. Lord, we place our life before you as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable, which is our reasonable service. It's only reasonable, God, that we worship you and honor you and praise you, oh God. During the days ahead, oh God, we ask that you would have mercy and all our steps in your word, oh God, and keep us from hurt, harm, or danger. Anoint us, oh God, from the crown of our head to the sole of our feet with your Holy Spirit, oh God. Help us to be witnesses in this crooked and perverse world, oh God, as you bring to pass, oh God, your prophecies, oh God, which are taking place from day to day. We know that Jesus is on the way back. We just say we glorify your name and we praise you, oh God. Thank you so much, oh God. Lord, you're so awesome. Continue to bless. Continue to lead. Continue to direct us. Continue to love us, oh God. Continue to convict us when we go out of the way, going the wrong way. And pull us back into fellowship. Because you said in your word, if we confess our sins, you faithful and just to cleanse us of all unrighteousness, and set us back in right fellowship with you, God. And we depend on that, oh God. In Jesus' mighty name, we bless your name, Lord. I bless you, oh God, for being so good to me over the years. Better to me than I could be to myself. And I love you. I praise you. I glorify you. And I magnify you. Because of all you're doing, because of all you're going to do, in the glorious and wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. You are awesome, God. Let your will be done in the earth as it is in heaven, and we'll be ever so thankful to give you the praise, the glory, and the honor. Simply because you're God and besides you, there is no other. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We bless your name. If you don't know the Lord as your Lord and Savior, now is a good time to get to know him. You can accept him according to Romans chapter 10, verse 9. And according to John chapter 3, verse 16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son,